Oh, oh.
Wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle! In short, Her Majesty!
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even
be... Behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they wanna kill the queen!
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Hakim, Book of Truth. At your majesty's service, Cutie Elephant the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle.
You just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty, huh?
Maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Boom.
Bring them in.
Mom. Oh.
Oh. Hey, May, you okay?
Oh. Not been this great in years. Gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules. Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello?
Well, lucky for us... You're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
Okay, so you built this place. Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on!
Magician powers!
And I have fire! Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Oh, you can't stop me, Gates!
Nice one! Now let me through!
You're welcome!
Actually have useful powers.
Whoa.
Looks like you're not the only magic user.
There's only room for one, court magician.
You're up, mate. Give it hell.
Prisoners. Nothing's ever easy.
That you have to rely on me.
Oh, stop it.
Well, don't worry, May. I will get us across.
Help! Come!
everywhere!
We made it!
Ooh, that was a close one.
Chessboard. What? You used my chessboard to build your toy castle?
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Ho! Oh! Oh! Chessboard's alive. Come on, Pons! Let's dance! Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Yeah, I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit.